This is CGTN, China Global Television Network.
Well, let's head to Tunisia now. The country's Assurance Maghrebia Group has started selling its shares to the public. Now, the company's CEO says the move will help revive the fortunes of the Tunis stock market. Here's Adnan Shaoshi with the details.
Assurance Maghrebia has opened up 30% of its capital for sale to the public. The global offer is to trade 1,350,000 shares.
This is the first IPO at the Tunis Stock Exchange since 2018 and the unique IPO in 2020. Therefore, this move is made at the right time to revive the Tunis stock market.
The CEO of Maghrebia Group added that the insurance company has enhanced its position in the domestic market.
The IPO is important for Maghrebia and the insurance sector in general. Maghrebia will play a major role in the national economy and the insurance sector. It will reinforce the image of Maghrebia, consolidate the company's reputation and its transparency, and provide liquidity.
Habib Ben Hassin says that insurance companies in Tunisia have so far responded effectively to the impact of the COVID-19 crisis on their activities.
The impact of the crisis on the insurance sector in 2020 was on different levels. The first level is in terms of turnover of some branches like travel assistance, life insurance, technical risks and transport insurance. It has also an impact on insurance premium recovery service from customers in difficulty and loss ratio of some branches. But overall, until now, insurance companies have managed this situation well.
Assurance Maghrebia is the third largest insurance group in Tunisia. It is a market leader in fire insurance, while it ranks second in health insurance.
The CEO of Maghrebia says the successful Tunisian group is ready to invest abroad in other insurance companies. Analysts assert that the initial public offering reflects investor confidence despite the current economic and health crisis in the country. Adnan Shaoshi, CGTN, Tunis.